washed down chute for a cement mixer lorry, and the material comes in flat, chute condition, which is machined to profile and hotline bent to give the angles. Before the welding process, the operator tacks the sides all together to give the initial shape. And as you can see at this stage, the filler welding rod is put in place with the Leister hot air welding gun.